So today I want to show you the result of not doing physiotherapy if somebody injures their ACL. एक इंसान के ACL में टेयर हुए, वो डर की वजह से फिजियो नहीं कर रहा. Let me show you what can happen. इधर आके देखें, टांग देखने में बिल्कुल नॉर्मल लग रहा रही है. Can you lift your leg? टांग ऊपर उठाइए, उठाएं ऊपर, जोर लगाएं. So you can see almost quad has wasted. उसका वजह ये है कि जब आपने टांग को यूज नहीं करेंगे ACL इंजरी के बाद, quad starts wasting and this patient needs now no surgery but aggressive physiotherapy. Inshallah ta'ala, we will do regular physio with him, we'll organize an MRI scan, and once he is walking and his quad is firing, then we will plan to do ACL reconstruction. To aapne kabhi surgery nahi karni us patients ke andar jinka ACL tear hai aur unki tang uth nahi rahi. Pehle humne muscles ko strong karna hai, we build up the muscles, we make his knee moving, and then we'll do the surgery.